Oh yeah, we did have that. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. I'm Amare Jacobo, and today we're going to upgrade the hammer ability. Yay! Some more power, more strength. That sounds good. Let's do it! Yay! Toy hammer! Does seem quite a bit bigger. Alright, let's explore this new place, right? So didn't we also have... I suppose we did all of the extra things, okay. What's that? All right, the two stars next to it is probably the requisites or something. Anyway, we still need to go to the top of the rocket. Whatever that is. I think that's what it is. Yay! Now we just need to finish quickly. Oh, I guess I missed. Oh well. That's a lot of fashion. Alright. Oh. Don't really care about that right now. I don't remember if that actually solves anything. Oh well. Bye! Ooh. Yay, castle! I guess that doesn't really matter. Oh well. Weather for everyone. Is this enough? The wrong way. There we go. One. Yay! Well, I guess the coaster ride was only on the top... the top door we didn't go this time, right? Maybe that was it. Either way, is this thing maxed out? Hammer treasure and middle treasure. Okay. Alright, the stars are the difficulty. Of course. What? Secret speedway! Four hidden Waddle Dees. Let's check if you can go back. Oh my. Alright, can I turn one to Thomas? What did I do? Yay! What the fall? I wonder how many things I might have missed. Oh well. Doesn't seem like it. Why are you waiting in line? Just go in. Oh, is that a new one? Actually, it might just be the bomb one. Yep. Oh. Found something! It's food and coins. Fair enough. Get away from me. Yay, you know the castle. What did I? Okay. No, that's not how you open it. Maybe here? This is very suspicious. What was that? Oh, found it. We're back. It was a weird sound issue for a moment, but it seems to be back to normal now. Alright then. That was easy. Ah, found you. Well, that's probably convenient. Oh, that was a secret thing. I can sort propane in. Thanks. At least you spawn. Oh boy, another one. 50 seconds, huh? This is a pretty long one, huh? Pressing the wrong button for turbo. Alright. Jumping is also a thing. I mean, that's nice, so now I'm gonna try again. Yeah, that's so... That should certainly speed things up, huh? You still need to be a bit better, okay. Just a little bit. What about... I still don't know what the other objectives are. Mm. And I wish there was some way to just restart, you know? Especially since I clearly messed this up, no? Please get out of the way! Yeah... That's not surprising. Shouldn't be all that difficult, and the rest of the hidden world, it should be there, so... So that one is to have one. When discovering new shortcuts is cool, no? I don't think it's really gonna save me this time. This was one of them. And now, do they know the shortcuts? It should be easy, right? Yay! That was much better. La sede no va a dar ti. I'm not sure what the last objective would have been. Gonna be a thing to do. Boom! Hold down the button to aim and throw. What did hold aim throw? Throw hit bomb. You can run and throw them too. Or roll them ahead of you to get an explosive strike. Ringier, time for some shooting. Start sharpshooting. Pew pew. Hold the button down to charge an aim. Let go to send a sparkling shot flying. Charge it up for a bigger blast. There's more. While Frosty, the mysterious vortex brought Mr. Frosty to the new world to arrive shortly before Kirby, and it nearly joined the Beast Pack. The changing wardrobe must have made it an easy choice. It's tough to be the new guy, but his fellow beasts love working with him. Alright. Well, 20 seconds for the first one, right? Shouldn't be too difficult. Nothing else matters, so... Oh. Oops. That's not good enough. Yep. So I need to get it down to 20 seconds. I just need to get both, right? That's how it works. I just need to finish the level. Easy, right? And there we go. So it did work? That was weird. Is it because I threw two of them? Oh well, anyway. Should I remember that was a thing anyway? Oh well, anyway. Let's finish this quickly. I do kinda need to go soon, but I figure I can quickly get the last Waddle Dee. What this? I don't need to get the best score anymore, so it doesn't matter. Get out of my way, please. Ended up getting it anyway. Yay, free capsule. And money. That's the best one. Turner has a whole shell made of concrete, as if it went off with someone's sidewalk. This takes call and a mean bite, but his body is pretty delicate. A puffball mode ability might help you crack through its shell and land a brutal blow from above. Yay! And with that, I hope you all have fun. And next time we can check out the treasure hunt something so we can upgrade the sword. Yeah. Goodbye!